Even in goeie naand. Dankie dat ek dat julle na my video's gekyk het. Thank you that you have looked at my videos. And this afternoon, this pipe got a hole in it. It's my pickup's pipe. I can't use a pickup because all the spare parts places are closed up of the coronavirus. So I must. Last year, this time, the other pipe on the right hand side also did this. And that one lasted 70 years. So, that's just something I wanted to tell you. Now, the pickup is out of order. I can't write my sand. And now I'm going to show you something about pistons. What I disagree with this book. So, on page 38, I think, let's get the page right, 38, oh, that's 38, now there stands written, let's see, there, position the piston rings so that there caps are 120 degrees apart from each other. Okay, that's what this book says. 120 degrees is like that. So you turn this rings to cap to there. It's aligned with the skirt. Then the other one must be there, turn it that way, like so, where is it, there, and that one must be like there. So, an old man, excuse me, that worked with me at Nissan, he told the guy in of the factory. He's talking bullshit, because if you put the rings like this, they say one must be like that, in line with the skirt, then because of the Conrad doing that, it forces that way. If Conrad comes down this way, it pushes just this way. That means your piston always moves a little bit this way and that way, because it forces down there and forces up this way, or vice versa, but it moves like that. If you have your rings like this and the piston does that, it's going to work this groove totally out, until it breaks, and then the pieces of the rings will come out the top. I've seen that a lot. So that's why he said they must put it like this. Jy moet die ringe so plaas, dat die groewe reg oor die gudgeon pins is. Nie oor die skirt nie, want hy kap die piston in die cylinder heen en weer, en die groewe, en groewe kap die punte van die ringe kap die ding weier. Hy werk hom op, uit, laat hy so maak. Dan kom die sloot daar, en dan gaan die ringe daar uit. And that's why you put it like that. Then it just does that. And that makes sense to me too. Put it like this, one gap here, and the other one there. Then it will take a long while for the fumes of blow by or the verby blaas om daar om te kom en hier deur en dan weer al die pad terug en dan daar uit. So this makes more sense. It makes more sense to have it like this. Because then it blows down here, and must pass all the way down there, through that gap and then all the way back to this gap. So it makes sense to have it so far from each other. Okay, enjoy this video. Geniet die video ook. Dankjewel. Tot ziens. Thank you very much and bye-bye.